This is Marvin McDuffie at the Reynolds Mansion on Sapelo Island.
I guess yesterday we went on a canoe trip. We followed two rivers where they met to form the Altamaha River, and we followed the river down, and that was really interesting. It was really neat to see the things on the side of the river that you really don't notice until you start looking for them. The houses, the pollution sources, things of that nature. So that was really an interesting trip for me.
Thank you.